Workers push the steel dumpster back onto U.S. Highway 29 so they can load it up and haul it away.
The truck struck our exterior beam on the 29 connector over U.S. 29 North. We've got extensive damage to the beam.
You can see the steel beam was pulled away from the concrete, leaving exposed bolts and a gash in the metal. Sky 4 was overhead the accident minutes after it happened around 3:30 this afternoon. A truck carrying a dumpster hit the beam, damaging the bridge and separating the